Welcome to the finals of the 2020 Iron Bell. For the Works Division, Event 1 is a strength test. Both teammates will find their 5-rep max deadlift, and then one teammate will find their 3-rep max power snatch, and the other their 3-rep max power clean in 10 minutes. At the call of 3, 2, 1, go, the athletes will start standing over their barbell. Their barbell may already be preloaded with weight. You must use collars on all lifts, and anyone can help you load and unload the barbell. However, only one barbell may be used for this workout. All max lifts must be touch and go. You are not allowed to drop the weight or reset at the bottom while finding your max lift. For the deadlift, your bar must start on the ground with hands outside your knees. You must reach full hip and knee extension at the top with your shoulders behind the bar. A no rep will consist of not reaching full hip extension at the top or not performing touch and go reps. For the power snatch, you will take the bar from the floor and catch it overhead with your hip crease above parallel and stand it all the way up, fully locked out. Having your hips come below parallel would count as a squat snatch and will be a no rep. Also, a no rep would consist of not locking out your arms at the top or not standing all the way up at the top. You may pause overhead or at your hips during the 3 reps. For the power clean, the bar must start from the floor and you must catch with your hip crease above parallel and maintain the bar in the rack position until standing tall with hips and knees extended. A no rep would consist of squatting to full depth and or not reaching full extension at the top. Again, all 3 reps must be touch and go. You may pause in the front rack position or at your hips during the 3 reps. Your score for Event 1 will be your 2 heaviest lifts added together. For Teammate A, it will be your heaviest successful 5-rep max deadlift and heaviest successful 3-rep max power snatch. And for Teammate B, it will be your heaviest successful 5-rep max deadlift and your heaviest successful 3-rep max power clean. For the Essentials Division, Event 2 is a 2-minute AMRAP of 5 on each arm dumbbell clusters and 5 on each arm dumbbell devil's press. This workout will be short to test your grit. At the call of 3, 2, 1, go, the athletes will be standing tall with the dumbbell on the ground. For the dumbbell clusters, this is a squat clean to thruster. You must complete all 5 reps on one side before you switch to your other side. The dumbbell must start from the floor in between your legs with both sides of the dumbbell touching the ground and pass through a full squat position and go right directly overhead. Pausing once you stand up your squat clean is considered a no rep. You must go directly from the squat clean into the thruster. A no rep would consist of not squatting to full depth and or not fully extending your arm at the top. For the single arm devil's press, you must hold on to the dumbbell for the whole rep. You must complete all 5 reps on one side before you switch to your other side. You will touch your chest to the ground on the burpee and then swing or snatch your dumbbell overhead and finish locked out at the top. A no rep would consist of not reaching full lockout at the top or doing a clean and jerk. It must go from the ground all the way overhead in one motion. Your score for Event 1 will be the total number of repetitions completed in 2 minutes. For full movement standards and division breakdown, visit liftoffbody.com.